Are you ready to make a move on Momentus stock? Get ready for an in-depth exploration of Momentus in this video. Our initial report, published on our website on Tuesday, October 17, 2023, was just the beginning. Now, we're here to provide you with an even more comprehensive analysis. Don't forget to subscribe, smash the like button, and turn on notifications to stay up to date on our latest analysis. You won't want to miss any crucial updates that could impact your investments. Take your trading decisions to the next level with our cutting-edge AI stock analysis tool powered by GPT-4 at StockInvest.us. Unleash the power of AI and obtain free price predictions and in-depth analysis for any of the 25,000 companies worldwide today. Keep in mind that this video is for informational purposes only and should not be considered as financial advice. Welcome back, investors. Today, we have some exciting news about Momentus. Our system has recently ranked Momentus as a buy candidate, with an impressive score of 1.94. Now, let's dive into the stock's performance during this period and see why it's been making waves. Drumroll, please. Momentus has seen a remarkable gain of 2.47% since October 16, 2023. This means, on average, it has been delivering a fantastic daily return of 1.24% since it was listed as a buy candidate. Are you ready for some exciting news? Brace yourself for an incredible potential change in the next 3 months, a whopping minus 82.35%. That's right, we're looking at a game-changing transformation that could bring you a return between minus 100% and minus 82.35%. But hold on tight because the excitement doesn't stop there. Over the next 12 months, we expect an astonishing minus 88.77% change. Imagine the possibilities. You could see a return ranging from minus 100.00% to minus 81.82%, which means the price could range from $0 to 90 cents in just a year's time. Attention, Momentus enthusiasts! We have the latest update for you. Brace yourselves for some thrilling news. Big movements in Momentus Incorporated stock price on Tuesday, with a whopping 32.22% swing between the high and low points. Hold on tight as we dive into the details. On the last trading day, Tuesday, October 17, 2023, Momentus Incorporated witnessed a remarkable 2.47% surge, soaring from $4.85 to $4.97. Can you believe it? That's 4 consecutive days of gains. Will this upward trend continue, or will there be a slight pause in the coming days? The excitement is palpable. During the trading day, the stock experienced a jaw-dropping 32.22% fluctuation, ranging from a low of $4.50 to a high of $5.95. Talk about a roller coaster ride. Over the past 10 days, the stock has risen in 7 of them, showing an impressive 268.15% increase over the past 2 weeks. On the last day, volume dropped by a staggering 33 million shares, with a total of 15 million shares traded, equivalent to approximately $75.14 million. Keep in mind that declining volume on higher prices can be a sign of divergence, possibly indicating changes in the near future. Let's zoom out for a moment. In the past 52 weeks, the stock reached a high of $79.50 and a low of $1.03. Currently, it stands at a price that is 93.75% lower than the 52-week high, at $74.53, and a staggering 99.66% below the all-time high recorded on February 10, 2021. On that historic day, the price skyrocketed to a whopping $1,459. Oh, the memories! Attention investors! Let's talk about Momentus stock. The analysts have weighed in with their ratings, and it's time for us to dive in. Brace yourselves, because the PE ratio and price to book are both labeled as strong buy. That's right, strong buy. But hold on, things take a turn when it comes to return on investment. The analysts give it a sell rating. Interesting, isn't it? Are you ready to dive into the exciting world of Momentus? Let's analyze the signals together. Today, the chart is filled with mostly positive signals for Momentus Incorporated stock. Our indicators show that both short and long-term moving averages are giving buy signals, pointing towards a positive forecast. However, there's a twist as the relation between the two signals indicates a general sell signal. The long-term average is currently above the short-term average. So, what does this mean? In case of corrections downwards, we can expect some support from the lines at $2.98 and $3.78. However, if the stock breaks below any of these levels, it will trigger sell signals. On a brighter note, a buy signal was issued from a pivot bottom point on Wednesday, October 4, 2023. And guess what? Since then, it has already risen by a whopping 351.82%. Incredible, right? But the journey doesn't end here. We have another buy signal coming from the 3-month moving average convergence divergence, MACD. This is a strong indication of further rise in the stock. However, there's an interesting twist. Despite gaining prices, volume fell during the last trading day. This creates a divergence between volume and price, which could be an early warning sign. It's essential to keep a close eye on this stock and monitor its performance closely. Are you ready to explore some intriguing signals? Brace yourself for some fascinating insights. Let's start with the moving average convergence divergence signal, indicating a buy opportunity. Pivots have also shown a buy signal 10 days ago, presenting a potential investment prospect. Bollinger signals have displayed a buy indication 479 days ago, making it worth considering. The short-term moving average has signaled a buy opportunity 8 days ago, signaling potential growth. Similarly, the long-term moving average has presented a buy signal 3 days ago, suggesting a promising market trend. Additionally, the relation between the short and long moving averages has indicated a buy signal 36 days ago, further emphasizing the potential for investment. Now, let's shift our focus to the 12-month chart analysis. The short moving average has recently signaled a buy opportunity 5 days ago, indicating a favorable market condition. However, the long-term moving average has shown a sell signal 36 days ago, suggesting a potential downturn. Despite this, the relation between the short and long moving averages has indicated a buy signal 36 days ago, highlighting the overall market potential. Exciting, isn't it? If you hunger for more signals and in-depth analysis, head over to our page at StockInvest.us. Are you ready to dive into the world of Momentus? Let's talk about support, risk, and stop loss in this exciting stock. When it comes to Momentus Incorporated, there's a key support level at $4.85. This could be your chance to buy, as history shows that an upwards reaction is likely when this support is tested. But hold on tight, because this stock is known for its volatility. In fact, it's considered very high risk, with a wide prediction interval from the Bollinger Band. Just to give you an idea, in the past day alone, the stock made a whopping $1.45 move between its high and low, which is a staggering 32.22%. And if you think that's impressive, wait till you hear this: the stock has been experiencing an average daily volatility of 61.32% over the past week. Welcome back. Today, we're going to explore some exciting trading levels for Momentus. But before we dive in, let's quickly brush up on some essential fundamental data. First up, we have the price-to-earnings ratio, also known as the P/E ratio. This key indicator measures a company's current share price in relation to its per-share earnings. Now, if you come across a negative P/E ratio, it means the company is either facing losses or experiencing a tough time. Established companies sometimes go through downturns, often due to external factors beyond their control. However, consistently negative P/E ratios could indicate inadequate profits and potential bankruptcy risks. Moving on, mark your calendars because the next earnings report for Q3 2023 is just around the corner, expected on NOV 06, 2023. Analysts' consensus estimates for this quarter are set at -$7.50. These numbers hold immense significance as they can have a substantial impact on stock prices. Alright, let's dive into some exciting day trading levels for Momentus. If you're hoping for an upward trend, keep an eye on the first resistance level at $5.29. This could be a game changer for potential investors. And for those who already have a stake in the stock, it's a level worth considering for some swing trading action. But wait, there's more. On the flip side, MNTS faces its first support level at $4.85. Pay attention to this level as it could be a fantastic opportunity to enter the market and anticipate a rebound. Are you curious about the latest updates on MNTS? Well, we've got some exciting insider trades to share with you. Let's dive right in. On October 2, 2023, Cabot Bryan made a surprising move by selling 400 shares of Class A common stock. And that's not all. On September 22, Prime Movers Lab Fund ILP also sold a whopping 13,574 shares of Class A common stock. But wait, there's more. On September 25, Prime Movers Lab Fund ILP sold an astonishing 31,261 shares of Class A common stock. Brace yourself for another insider trade. On September 26, Prime Movers Lab Fund ILP sold 17,202 shares of Class A common stock. And finally, on September 22, Prime Movers Lab Fund ILP sold an additional 5,381 shares of Class A common stock. After analyzing the 100 most recent insider trades, we've discovered an interesting trend: the insider power is in the negative territory with a ratio of -8.056. So, what does this mean? Well, insiders have purchased a total of 4,841,705 shares, but they've also sold 5,342,891 shares in the last 100 trades. Are you ready for an exciting investment opportunity? Imagine the thrill of potential high returns. But beware, this stock comes with a word of caution. Our recommended stop loss is set at $4.83, -2.84%. This stock is known for its wild daily movements, offering both high risk and high reward. The RSI 14 is currently at a booming 83, amplifying the risk factor. However, there's a silver lining. We have detected a buy signal from a pivot bottom just 9 days ago. Now is the time to make a calculated decision. Are you wondering if MNTS stock is a good investment? Despite the stock being in a falling trend, we have identified several positive short-term signals. This indicates that there might be a potential buying opportunity at the current level. Our analysis of the volatility and movements on the last trading day suggests that the current price is undervalued. Looking ahead to Wednesday, October 18, we anticipate MNTS to open up $0.170 and begin trading at $5.14. Are you ready to dive into the world of trading? But wait, before you get started, there are a few important things we need to discuss. First and foremost, trading comes with its fair share of risks. You could potentially lose money. That's why it's crucial to seek guidance from a financial advisor before making any buying or selling decisions. Now, let's talk about StockInvest.us. While we provide valuable information, it's important to note that you shouldn't solely rely on it for your investment choices. By using our information, you acknowledge that you are responsible for your own investment decisions. We're here to guide you, but ultimately, the choice is yours. Hey there! Welcome to our channel, StockInvest, where we bring you the latest updates on stocks. Today, we're sharing our current view on this stock and we want to hear your thoughts too. Do you agree or disagree? We'd love to know, so make sure to comment below and share your insights with us. But that's not all. We also want to discuss your target for this stock. What are you aiming for? We're eager to hear your predictions. And hey, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more exciting trading content. Our team wishes you all the success in your trading journey. Have a fantastic day, and remember, we're here to support you every step of the way.